Yo, YouTube, it's your boy Rada Rebel. Right now we're sitting at 9-1. Go to my team. Bit 3 has been showing up. KD, Tet, and Giddy. That has been going crazy. 21-15 with almost 2 blocks. Still a game. I'm definitely feeling the effects of not having Brook Lopez. Like, Chet is a good defender, but when it comes to those strong, like, scoring bigs, like Embiid, Jokic, even Sabonis, Porzingis, like, he has trouble trying to guard them, so I'm looking to try to probably make a move to get a better defensive center so that way I can keep Chet at the 4. But we've been playing pretty good so far, and we're about to get into another game, so make sure y'all like the video, make sure y'all subscribe, and let's get it. I can see Jakob Poeltl going crazy on the boards against us. Let's get it. I meant to take Damian Jones out the starting lineup. Who was it? It hasn't been working what I initially had planned for him. I he'll be able to defend somebody. He can.
Outside Durant.
Pass the door. Whoa.
Outside Richardson.
That's Richardson.
Kick by Poeltl to the paint.
Good block.
Sends it back. Alexei Pokuševski. Make them feel that 7'3".
I can down Giddy.
Pass to Giddy.
Go.
Especially with the defender giving a cushion.
The fadeaway. Always a nice way to start. Makes his first one. Now Harden. Looking at his production. Close to 12 points a game. Three-pointer. Counted from distance. Here's Giddy. Left side Durant. Fadeaway.
Perfect.
Good. Okay,
there as it goes.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Giddy.
Huh?
Psych!
There's the 3.
You wouldn't dare.
Here's Pokuševski.
Go, Poku.
Back to Giddy. Shakes him.
Dunk on him.
Hi!
He's got 7. Here's Holmgren. Oh, the Thunder tack on 2 more. And here's Poeltl.
The Jordan never did that move.
Perfect.
Let's go. Giddy.
Van Vliet outside. Siakam right side.
I got a pizza here.
Stop. I throw out my pack.
That one drops. 3-for-6 now.
Knock it down. Let's go.
Solid defender at his position there.
Not great length, but strong as any BA. I mean, he has good hands to bother the ball handler.
Yeah, there we go. Hurt somebody.
That makes the most of his athleticism.
Good job, Chet. But you get a little rest for that. Get you a little rest in. No bucket. No buckets right here. I don't know what he's doing.
What a good close contact. Wing Richardson.
Oh, what are you doing?
A missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. Shoots over Barnes.
Man, I missed that.
Back to Watanabe. 4-3.
Gotcha, bitch.
Wow.
Three from Barnes. Good. And Van Vliet gets the shooting.
Lamp up. We need to stop.
Outside Richardson.
Oh, dude.
Back to Harden.
What? Bro, what was that?
It's aggressive leaving. No doubt whatsoever.
For 3, Durant.
I cannot shoot with Durant, bro.
Oh, they're guarding this guy right now.
Outside Harden.
Whoa.
He's just as good with the ball in his hands, Grant. Yes, he is, VA. I mean, we've seen him.
Giddy cooking. Gotta get Chet and KD going. He can't open shots with KD, just can't release it right. Why you read? Get your little ass out the paint.
Back to Giddy. Six on the shot clock.
Why you stop?
The three.
That ain't Falco.
That ain't Falco. Oh, 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 oh.
Outside Giddy. And Josh Giddy is going to pick up the foul.
How?
That's his first foul.
This man can't even move, man. I'm a charge.
17 points in the game. Here's Holmgren. He hits the back iron and sinks it. And here's Harden. Pass to Siakam. Clock at six.
Come on, bro.
It falls. 5 for 11 in the game. Here's Holmgren. He's got...
Got him! Come on, hit the board!
Back to Harden. From deep.
Damn!
Off an assist from Barnes.
Oh, I'm Harden playing so bad.
15. Six to shoot.
Perfect.
Fades away and sinks a tough shot. He's got 16.
That Chet and Giddy game, KD ain't got it. He's just going to have to be out here for defense.
Your offense, when you have bigs who can shoot the ball.
It's almost gotten to the point where you have to be able to hit that face-up jumper nowadays. Very few exceptions to that rule.
And there's the screen.
Let's go!
His numbers are solid, putting up around 18 points a game. Dorts it out to Barnes.
Don't foul him.
He shoots it.
Didn't even make it up and over like that, bro. Oh.
Got a second. Nifty move.
Fuck! Come on, KD.
Oh my god, bro. Oh.
Five to shoot. Outside for Dort. On the wing, Durant. From deep 3-point range. Oklahoma City, the rebound. Tipped. He could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Pass to Joe. Now, here's Williams. Count it. Dort, left side.
Bruh.
Hopefully KD turn up in this fourth. This game shouldn't even be this close.
Great. As this game enters its final moments, he told his guys to keep their cool, saying,
come on, KD.
No,
oh, come on, team.
Williams with it. Down low. Here's Durant. Nails.
Yes! Yes!
Shoot over James Harden. God damn.
Williams.
One.
And here's Siakam. Giddy defends. Here's Pirtle. On the wing, Harden.
Oh, nigga!
Gotcha, bitch!
Here's Barnes. It's down. His seventh make in 13 attempts. And here's Durant. Get it back.
And one, let's go, bro. Good shit, Chet. KD fucking selling.
Opportunity for a three burns. He takes it in. It's good. Off the assist.
Very good right now.
There's a screen. Here's Giddy. And he drops in the layup off the glass. It's stolen by Barnes. In transition. Here's Siakam.
How's that a foul?
Fades and shoots.
Three people around him?
Improvement, yes. Big time player, no doubt.
Top side, Williams. Dort outside. They tie it up.
Come on, Dort.
Holmgren. Outside Giddy. Dort outside. It's Pokuševski on the wing. Here's Holmgren. An easy two.
Where I need that three from you.
And it's now only a 1-point Toronto lead.
That's a smart pass by Alexei Pokuševski. This guy handing it off to a ready shooter. Nicely done.
To the inside. And the layup is good. Nice lead pass. And the Raptors lead by three. Outside Giddy. Pass to Pokuševski. Outside Giddy. Back to Pokuševski. Outside for Dort. From deep. And it's Toronto with a rebound.
God, bro, I can't hear nothing.
He's totally out.
Trash can.
Siakam gets doubled. To the paint. Stolen by Giddy. And up the court come the Thunder on the break. Count it. And that could really be the game-changing moment. I agree. What a turn of events.
If anyone wants to know where the momentum turned, that may have been it right there.
Yeah, and that was a smart move. I mean, you have to foul right there. I just don't want them to run out the clock.
James Harden's game lends itself perfectly to...
So it's the Thunder now. Pass to Dort. The three ball. Here's Holmgren.
Brad.
So a close game.
Can't believe
Toronto
I missed on the shot.
Taking this one.
I deserve that loss. I shot 5 for 17 with K. Disgusting.